not lived on this soil but for 16 years. They have come to persuade me to convert to Queen Mary's faith, but I have refused.
You mustn't fret about losing your life.
The prospect of losing my life, however great it might be, is not what concerns me, for we know not what a day may bring forth.
It is time.
You must be brave.